You scored in every round of the Champions League last season, including the final. Was that the most enjoyable and the best season of your career so far, would you say?
Yeah, of course I can say that, because it wasn't easy, but yeah, we tried to do our best.
We've just spoken to Alisson, who's talked about this game, the Roma tie. Can you tell us about your memories?
It was for sure bad memory for him.
Bad memory? Well, I was going to say, did you mention it to him when he signed? Did you mention it? Because you scored home and away in that.
Yeah. Oh, Alisson, sorry, no chance, and very good ones for Mo, and we crossed me and Firmino, and the defender was a little bit confused because they don't know who is going to get the ball. Finally, I got it in a score against my teammate now, yeah, Alisson today. This is the second leg, and yeah, great ball from Firmino, and again, Alisson, sorry, but yeah, it was a very important goal for us because even we lost at the end 4-2, but the first leg was the key.
I want to ask you about the strength of African football at the moment, because in this goal 50, I think we've got a record number. You've got Mo, yourself, Naby, Riyad Mahrez. There seems to be a real strength of African footballers in the Premier League at the moment and across Europe. Do you sense that it's as strong now maybe as it's ever been?
We had many African players who is playing in Premier League and in the best league in the world, so that's something important for African footballers. Step by step, we can get more players and footballer can become more stronger.
Can you tell me what it's like to play with someone like Mo, who's got that ability to score goals, and then you've got Bobby, who seems to be able to bring you and him into the game?
I always enjoy to play alongside of these great players, and they make everything easier for me. You can see on the pitch, we are very close, and we love to give each other the pass to score, and lucky boys, everybody's talking about Mo and Firmino and me, but I think the work starts from the beginning. We have a great team and all the lads are doing very, very well.
Manchester City, the team to beat in the Premier League, obviously last season, incredible campaign. But Liverpool seems to be the ones that show that they are capable of, on their day, beating them. Is the challenge now to do it over the course of a season?
Yeah, of course, we are in the good runs and we start well this season. It will be too early to speak about winning trophy or something, but for us, the more important now, we're going to try to take it game by game and try to, why not win all of them?
You've been listening to the
of
manager.
Of course, it will be not easy, but because it's some great teams, both Manchester and Chelsea as well, but we are Liverpool, we are not concentrated about them. We are thinking about ourselves and try to take it game by game and try to win it.
Yeah, and with these fans behind you, with Anfield behind you.
The fans play a big part of our games, of course, especially at home. You see the crowd, how it is, and that's why we call Anfield an amazing supporters.
Last season, nobody expected Liverpool maybe to go to the quarterfinals, semi-finals of the Champions League. This season, maybe people do expect Liverpool to be up there. Do you feel that?
For us, it's motivation, but not pressure, because we're still young and have a great team, of course. But we're going to try to do our best like usually without making ourselves pressure, because it doesn't help. Last season, of course, no one expected us, but we did. So, yeah, for us, not pressure, but it's motivation.
What is it about the Champions League that players enjoy?
Honestly, I think Champions League is the dream of any player in the world. So, as a player, it was my dream. Honestly, it was my dream. And last season was my first time to play Champions League. I think it's a great memory and it will stay in my mind forever, because even we would love to win the final, but we didn't, sadly, but it's part of football. Now we try to forget about and have new season and doing our best to repeat the same, to continue the final. Why not win it?